Let me say it or you say it.
I say it
after.
Y'all know we recording, right?
You can edit this out, man.
All right.
Oh, I forgot. I can't cuss.
All right, you guys ready?
My fault, Tuesday, if I cuss.
You guys ready?
Said that.
Yeah. I can edit it out. Wait, so who in?
Huh?
What number is that?
Just say the numbers.
Nah, we're going to say the full name.
Batting first for the Archers, number 20, Araya Reckless Freeman.
Araya Reckless Freeman, first up on the bat.
Let's do it!
Ball one.
That ball was pretty quick. I don't think I'll be able to hit that.
Let's see if she's gonna hit the ball too.
She's gonna hit it. Oh, she's left-handed. I'm tripping. Oh, bunt. Close.
I wonder if I'm talking right.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, but. Yeah, she burned the ball.
Don't spit on their territory. Look like number 20 is
injured.
Need the trainer.
Turns out she got hit.
Number 22 is up next.
I mean, like, yo, look at the Empire. What do you think I'm pointing at the Empire?
It looks like she's bleeding from her hand.
She's bleeding.
She's going back in the hut.
Move that bag.
Huh?
Move the bag.
Up, coming up, 22.
That's one out for the Cadets. Up to bat for the Archers.
Ariana, hope I'm saying that right.
Ariana Rixon.
13 hits.
She's pretty nice. Form's nice. Ooh, fastball. She could have hit that one. She could have hit that one.
Make sure you get the ball with
I bet she hits it to the far right.
That's two outs for the Cadets.
Right.
After the archers, number 24, shortstop Alana Barrera.
Coming up with Alana.
Alana.
Number 24.
What coming she up, got?
Coming up to bat.
Got 10 hits. Looks like she's a righty. And she hits the ball. She's out.
Out. Good job. Good job, number 22. Or 24.
Got out.
That was a nice job. Good little hit.
All right, look who's coming up. Hey, comment on our team is coming up now.
We are switching sides.
Looks
Concordia.
Like the Archers coming up.
Ain't it second inning?
Huh?
Ain't it second inning?
I don't really know.
We got Sonya Yoder as umpire. Number 9, practicing. Nice.
Nice form.
Do it sound good when I talk?
Yes, it sounds good.
Yeesh.
We about not have any commentary, bro.
When is the game over?
It's a second inning, right?
I have no idea.
Okay. Off to bat first for the Cadets, number 7, third baseman, Addie Kaiser.
Kaiser.
I don't care about that one.
Should care because second
inning. Good sportsmanship.
Yeah, sportsmanship.
Sonya with the dance moves. Second inning.
Looks like number 7's up on bat. Sonya looks like she caught it.
What number is she? First baseman. So we have more stuff to talk about.
13.
Huh? 13. What's her name? I don't see 13. 13's not on there. I'm just trying to make some places so I won't be born.
Might be Diana Martinez.
Diana, first baseman, ready to catch the ball. I think that's second.
Yeah. It's like it looks like one of Concordia's batters that just struck out. They're going back in for another one.
Ooh. Up next for the Cadets, number one designated player, Grace Belschner.
Grace up next. Oh, she made it to first base?
Yeah, the other girl made it to first base.
I did not see that.
Oh, my God. You might as well give me it, because I'm a comment. I'm
doing better than you. You didn't even make the... Man, just do your job.
I ain't doing my job. Sir. You're not doing your job.
Sir. I'm going to need you to tone it down. Appreciate it. Y'all like my shirt? My shirt looks nice. Y'all like it? My shirt. I got. Now it's getting that cold. This weather is unbelievable, Indian. See, I'm talking. Beautiful day.
Okay, getting ready. It looks like she's a righty.
Form's nice, Russ. Bunt? Will she make it to first base? Will she make
it? Number seven is making the third base.
Will she make it? Ooh, she is safe. Safe. What was number 13 doing at first base? She should have stayed there and we would have got that out. Good job, though, 13. What you think about that? Sorry about that. I'm a little hungry.
It looks like they're huddling up.
Hey, hey, hey.
Is the injured girl?
This is way up here, like near your mouth.
Is the injured girl out there?
Yeah, some girl's injured, I believe. Hey, commentate.
I don't know which number.
Looks like one of the girls are injured. We can't see from here.
Just say a girl on our team seems to be injured. She has put a foot.
Looks like everyone's okay.
Why not? That's sports commentary.
Do your job, man.
Looks like one of our team injured their foot or something.
Back up or coming up.
And they keep playing.
Bunt coming up.
Ooh, she hit.
She is making it to first base. She missed the ball. Number eight missed the ball.
For seven.
She's running. Ooh, second base. Third base. She made it.
Up next for the Cats, number 11.
She is at third base.
I think I broke it. Because it was tight. Now it's like loose.
Third base. Number 11. Coming up.
This looks like it's 2-1 right now. 2-0. My bad.
Ooh,
and she hits the ball.
She missed. Number 7 missed it. Ooh.
11 running to first base.
Number 9 making it.
Number 9.
1-0.
Makes a home run. 3-0.
3-0. Southside down by 3. Come on, Southside.
It's cold in here, bro.
I'm shivering. See my muscles. Ooh, she missed the ball. Number 23, first base. Will she keep running? No, she stopped. Number 11 made it to third base.
Number 6, left fielder, Anna Gick.
Number 6 up. What she said, but it sounded inspirational. Bunt. Will she make it? She is safe.
Run scored for the Cadets.
4-0. 4-0 Cadets. Now.
Number 2, Kaylin Bollinger.
What do you think about us being 0-4 and they're winning?
I feel like number 23.
We can still make our comeback.
We can make a comeback, but I feel like number 23 could do a better job. She's been missing a lot of free balls.
Cool.
Bob on.
Yeah, but I think number 23, she could do a better job. But we can make a comeback.
You never know. Anything could happen. Sandra over here with a good catch. Bringing it in right now.
Huddle up.
Cool, no one watch wrestling or boxing.
It's
boxing.
It's MMA.
This is boxing, bro.
I don't care.
All right.
This is where we are right now.
I'm getting cold again. Number two with a nice stance. Button, I call it. Ooh, that was kind of high, kind of high.
Cash.
We got number six, second base.
Oh,
ooh, that was a high one again.
Ooh, I missed that one.
Just missed it, man.
No, the camera blacked out. Blacked out.
Nice.
One more to the strike. You still hear me?
Yeah.
Ooh, that was a nice ball. Out of bounds.
What time is game end?
7 and 6. 7. Lord. Ooh, bunt. Will she make it?
And number 8 made it a home run.
5-0. One out. It is 5-0. Sorry, come on.
Anything could happen still.
I'm cold.
Anything could happen at this moment.
Looks like another one of Concordia's batters are coming up. And she hit on their mind.
Get my mic back, bro. You know what you talk about?
Bro!
I hope you edit. I got the ice that, what is this? I don't know
if I can.
Bro, you know you still gonna get credit just because you're here?
Yeah, no, I'm doing a good job, you know? I'm the decent job. Ooh, she missed that by a lot. What you think about that? What you think about that?
Looks like she could have hit it. Number 9 is getting ready to throw. She throws. She don't hit.
Perfect ball.
Sonya with the cats.
Possibly behind the
chain
offense.
You can go right there where old girl at.
Ooh. She got hit with the ball. Oh.
Off to bat for the Cadets, number 3. It's catcher, right, so Sydney Reynolds.
Come on, number 9. I forgot what that's called, but she hit her in her leg. That is a free run. Gonna be a bunt. She choked. Y'all hear that GTR? Sounds pretty nice.
That was a GTR. Yes, that was.
Anyways, back to the game. We got number 7 coming back up. That was a high ball.
score for the Cadets.
Come on, Sonya.
6-0 now.
6-0 Southside. We can make a comeback. I believe in my softball girls.
Come back with the comeback.
See, they're hitting a lot of bunts. No outfields yet. Hopefully, we can see one today.
You're not wrong with that one, Joey.
Back to the top of the order for the Cadets with number 7, Addie Kaiser.
You okay? Could have threw that, Sonya. You could have threw that. Could have threw that.
Never know. We got a girl on third base. About to go make a home run.
That is a catch. That catch. Come on, number. Is that number 8? Is that a home run? Is that a home run?
That's 2 more home runs.
Double.
8-0 now.
Comes up next, number 1, Grace
8-0. Come on, Southside.
Comes to look like Southside.
This is a very interesting
game,
though.
Trying to make in comeback.
Two good teams going at it. Very interesting. You hear the big words I'm saying? I've never said that in my life. Ooh, she dropped it. She dropped it. She dropped it. She made it to first base. She dropped it.
Off the bat for the Cadets.
Come on, pitcher.
Number 9.
Catch, catch the
shortstop.
Number 9 coming up.
High ball. Ooh, she made it to number. She made it to second base. My fault. Did you get the ball when it went out there? Like, did you follow it?
No, I followed the players. Follow the ball.
Come on, Sonya. Come on, Sonya. Come on.
We're on the scoreboard for the Cadets.
9-0.
Close. 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 That ball right now. Nah, I ain't gonna do that. I don't feel like it. It's right there. High ball. He ain't saying that, bro. I'm saying that.
Yeah, he is.
But there is nothing to talk about. We're just not even our team not playing.
I am sorry. That was a high ball. Super high. By the pitcher.
I don't know about y'all guys, but it's going to look like Southside might be loose today.
Over in parking lot.
9-0.
Are you going to ride the bus home or are you going to ride?
I
got to take you. Are you going to want to?
Alright.
I take him.
You take him.
I take him. He's far. Where you live at?
By 19.
No. You live like walkable to Southside? Ooh, number 9. Will she make it to second? Nope. First base.
Base hit and an RBI.
And a 0.
You live far? Number 11. Center fielder Morgan Aldrich.
Huh? Nice music they playing. I like it. Money, man. I'm starving.
I got $5. Y'all give me $7 out there.
Some Popeyes. That was
Bruce's name right there.
Is there a gas station?
Seems like one of our anchors is
We're losing 10-1. We're losing 10-1.
No, 10-0. Ooh, as you can
that
see,
was a
she's
nice
just stuck.
One. Catch it. Ooh, she
yes.
caught it. All right, Pops.
They're both was like one of them's
What's
out.
Her name?
That's two outs for the Archers.
Number 11.
The Canucks number 8 pitcher, Allie Duvay.
One more, we get the third inning.
Yeah. Looks like number 8's running up. She's by the bat.
That's another all. Catch it.
What?
Ooh. Wow. I miss him, man.
Up to bat for the Cadets. Number 6, left fielder.
The whole. Can I say that? Oh, no, I ain't gonna say it.
Check.
It's kind of horrible. I felt like if I was out there, I could catch it.
Hey. Check. Check. Hello? Check. Ooh, looks like that was an out.
No, I can't hear from this mic.
Hello? No.
If I gotta do it, I can do it.
Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3.
What?
Nuh-uh. Check 1, 2, 3.
You hear that?
Nah.
If I gotta do it by myself, I'll
check.
Do it.
Huh. Check 1, 2, 3.
I can hear it from you, but I can't hear it from this.
I won. A high one. Catch it. 24.
Run score. Ah. Up to bat.
Damn.
For the Cats is number 2, Kaylin Berger.
No one will get out.
Bro. She could have caught that, man.
What you gonna do with this? What are you doing with this?
You might have to plug it out.
Watch your camera.
Ooh, that was a nice hit. Catch it. Oh, she would make it to first base. Will she run a second? No, she won't. First base. That is 12-0.
That's number 5. First baseman Sam Hoffman.
Concordia is nice. Both teams are nice.
Yeah. Unplug it. Press the button and plug it.
Ooh, that was a nice hit. Catch it. Ooh, I sat out.
That's 3 outs for the Archers.
Third inning.
Heading into the top of the second inning.
Archers are coming up now with losing by 12.
12-0.
But you never know. Anything could happen now.
Don't we got like. What you mean? Give it to you.
Looks like they're having a meeting right now. They're having a little.
Man, I know what I'm talking
1, 2, 3,
about.
Check 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me?
No, I can't hear you.
What?
It's broken. I think
the mic's
broken.
Hello? Hey. Check. Hello? Hello? Check. Nope.
Still can't hear anything. So false you
going. Hey. We're just disconnected.
Come on. I'm
up to bat for the Archers.
Did you choose though, that's for you? We lost the mic. Herrera. It's just me talking now.
Number nine. Annabella.
Annabella with.
Coming up to bat.
17 hits. She is nice. Home run. I'm rooting for it.
My leg.
She dropped it. Number five is up next.
Who's number five?
Jasmine Yoder is up next. She be throwing them fastballs, bro. I'm kind of scared. I'm glad it's a fence right here.
Why can't you go through the fence and hit this one in the face?
Yeah, I don't think I can.
Low ball, low ball.
Rate my commentary 1 through 10.
5.
Wow. 5? Man. Lucky, I don't even know your name. What's your name? Ye? Alright, see? What I tell you, we ain't going. That was a nice hit though. Only for the win straight.
Is that one player out? Yeah, one player's out.
She
stuck out.
Number five.
That's one out for the cadets. Up to bat for the Archers. Oh. Number five.
Jasmine, my fault.
Jasmine.
So many of them. 19 hits with it.
You got size, Haley Sides coming up.
Nice form. Righty. Ooh, it's a home run. I'll call it. $20. Home run. Ugh. Oh, it would have been a bunt. She didn't hit it. Third inning, 12-0. Second strike, one more.
Up to bat for the Archers. Number seven, third baseman, Haley Sides.
Haley Sides with 16 hits. One single. Ooh. When is halftime? Y'all got this second comeback. Ain't the game supposed to be over when it's like 2-0. Number seven, hit those.
What?
Who you want to bring it in tomorrow? Huh? Can you bring it in tomorrow?
Yes.
Well, you could have it too, wouldn't
you? If you didn't do your job, you're asking me.
It's nothing to talk about, bro. We're losing 12-0.
Our team,
that's how we set it up.
Good hits. Just going in the wrong direction.
Good hit.
Yep. Come on, number 7. Two more tries. One more, I think.
Ooh. There she goes. Number.
That's two outs for the Cadets. Up to bat.
Number
four.
Seven.
The Archers.
Number
3.
I don't want to say your name because I do not want to.
And Kula Day.
13 hits.
Oh, Ekula Day.
Ekula Day coming up.
13 hits. Nice form. Ooh, it would have been a bunt. Number 5, third base. Come on, first point. Come on, number 3. Big ball. Yeah, you're all right.
Off to bat for the Archers, number 23, first baseman, Hannah Welling.
22. Hannah, 17 hits. 3. Okay, number 3. Second base, number 3. What y'all eating for dinner? What y'all gonna eat?
I got McDonald's.
Fat man. I mean, I'm not allowed to say fat.
I thought I was scrounge up $7 and get myself some chicken poppers for Papa John's.
Sound good. Almost bunt.
That's 3 outs for the Cadets heading into the bottom of the second inning.
Looks like it's 12-0 still. Switch inside.
12-0. This is the second inning.
You hold this, man.
No, this is the second inning. Because look at the two. I'm going to get thrown out.
It's halftime.
Yeah. Our two sport commentators are now switching. And here comes Jesus.
Hey guys, hope y'all guys are having a wonderful evening, wonderful afternoon. I don't know if Southside's gonna make it.
Number 3,
12-0 still. Looks like they're huddling it up right now.
Hey,
program. You guys not talking about it, man. You want all three of us to come in? This is how legends are made.
Number 9 with the pitching. Sonya with the catch. She dropped it. It's okay. It's okay. Ooh, number 3 with the hit. Doesn't look like 23 is going to get it.
Come on, home run. Is that a home run? Nope. Third base.
Number seven. Eddie Kaiser.
No, not number seven. What was that number three? The nice hit. Mm-hmm. Good job, Concordia. From Southside.
Number seven coming up. We got number 3 on third base.
Y'all want to interview some people?
We have to.
Some dads? Nope. I don't know which dad out here. Dad. I don't know.
Is that a... Foul ball. Seven with the hit. Another home run. That's 13-0.
Next up to bat, number 1, Grace.
Number 1.
Meshner.
Coming up, Grace.
Number seven. You're supposed to catch those. It went right through your legs. 13-0. High ball. Number 9. Do you want to interview some dads or somebody over here? Why?
That's our team.
Yeah, I think Sonya dad over there somewhere then. Ooh, nice hit to the far right of the field, hitting the fence. Number 9, second base. 14-0. Number 7 made it home.
That's
number
a double
one, Grace, still at third base.
Number 11, Morgan Aldrich.
Number 11 coming up. Southside go far. She hit it far. Nice catch. I missed that. My fault.
That's one out for the Archers. Up to bat for the Cadets. Number 8, pitcher Allie Dubay.
She caught it. Number who caught it? 24. Lana. Catches it. Nice catch, Lana.
Number
she hits it. She runs. What she make?
Ooh. Out.
Out.
An out for the Archers and a run for the Cadets. Up to bat, number six, left fielder Anna Kack.
She'll return it. That is two outs. It's going to be 15-0 Southside. Come on. This would be what, the fourth inning? Second inning. They switch sides multiple times. More
yeah, that happens in the game. They switch sides. In one inning, you switch sides a lot.
Nice high ball, middle field. Ooh,
that's three outs.
16
for the
with
three
the catch. Oh, 16-0.
Top of the third inning.
No, 15. I don't know who caught the ball, but good job,
inning.
Good job.
Third inning.
Third inning.
As many innings there needs to be until someone actually wins.
What do they go to the win?
Huh?
What do they go to the win?
Whichever team has the least amount of points in the end.
Which means it's 15 and it's zero.
So we don't continue to score and we get to 20, it's an out. It's an automatic finish. Once we start scoring,
Sign upwards.
What song
it's
is
coming
this?
Up.
It's like from Motorhead.
I hear this in a lot of real action movies. Oh. Nice song.
What song is this?
I've seen this in Supernatural.
Oh, yeah. Barracuda by heart. Barracuda by heart.
We've got some substitutions in for the Cadets. In left field, number 10, Quinlan Drewley. In right field, number 12, Kalina Drewley. Pitcher moving into that position is number 5, Sam
Hoffman.
Number 15, Hannah Weber. Coming in to play first base. And number 4, Abby Heaston coming in to play second base.
That's Sonya. I think, no, that's Jasmine. But Sonya got the things on her knees.
Oh, yeah. She's on top.
Number 5 has a nice arm.
Pitching arm,
perfect one. What number you said it was? What, about 85 pitching miles per hour? 85?
What?
85. You know how fast you pitch and it goes like numbers? You know how like MLB? Yeah.
The fastest pitch ever was like 97.
Yeah, it was like 97, 98. That's
not
most that's grown man.
That most like 50, 40.
Still quick. I don't think he'd be able to hit it or me.
Remember, when they, when they throw stuff, it goes fast. I'm talking like, they're throwing with the animal's strength to make it go faster. I see one actually go past on his eye.
Yeah, I got some interviews, bro.
I don't know, we can feel that down.
We're interviewing somebody there.
Woo!
I think that's something.
Y'all wanna interview like the players and push up?
Up to bat for the Archers, number Coach. 2, catcher, Sonya Yoder.
Oh, it's Sonya Yoder out. Look like she's going to bun it.
I think that's Sonya's mom.
No.
Yeah, Sonya's mom.
Her dad right there. I think. We're going to interview somebody. Nice strike.
She's running out.
That's one out for the Cadets. That's the top of the order for the Archers.
Is it daughter out here?
And the Archers have substituted in number 8, Jennifer
just batted,
Lou.
Catcher and center daughter? Fielder.
Can we interview you? Oh, like not right now, but like later. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I told you that was her dad.
Wait,
told you
David.
Sorry, that was kind of racist.
My fault.
That was not
David.
I don't know. Oh, I know a few David.
Just one. Like,
he's racist, Mr. Tuesday. Don't cut this out.
What?
Ugh.
Wait, he's racist.
Nah, we just talking. We just playing.
Number eight.
We still on school property. Who? Jennifer with 4 hits?
Yeah.
Finna make it 5 hits? Ooh, that was a high ball, high ball. About to hit, don't get hit.
Oh. What?
My legs hurt, bro. I'm finna.
Ooh,
you probably staring at somebody. I mean, is she lying? Who does she look like? Oh, she got a soft side.
Off the bat for the Archers, number 22, Ariana Lixon.
22.
Number 22. I'm not sure her name.
Number 8 coming back.
Number 8 coming back.
Let me see if I'm. Bro, I went to school with her.
Okay,
let me see if I can text her.
I went to school with her, bro.
Oh, good.
Did she hit that?
Oh, good.
Wow.
That's 2 outs for the Cadets. Now up to bat is number 22, Ariana Lixon.
Ariana with 13 hits. Hope we can make it to 14. Still 15-0, third inning. Ooh, high ball.
Kind of making me nervous. How about you, Joey?
Well, I'm a little nervous. I feel like we can make it back to 5 or 7. Ooh, that was a nice hit. Wrong direction.
Send me that video.
She said
hi. All right, nice form. Ooh, a little too slow. We got, be like, look at my form, we gotta be like. Do you put your leg up? Put your leg up.
That's 3 outs for the Cadets.
Strike.
Bro.
Racist music. Keep this in. I was racist. Are you offended?
No.
He's not offended.
Where the concession stand at?
Huh? Snack?
Right here.
Yeah, they got a break. I'm gonna go get some food.
Hello, people.
Is it working?
No, give him the mic. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I was just stupid at the target.
I'm about to get some salmon books and buy some chicken breakfast.
Buy me a Snicker. I'll buy you back.
What?
Buy me a Snicker. No, not a Snicker. Buy me a drink.
Huh?
Buy me a drink.
How you gonna pay me back? That's gas.
Off the bat for the Cadets, number 4.
I got cash.
Number 4 coming up next.
Houston.
getting skinny, y'all. Look at my neck. Look at my neck. Hold on. Ooh. Whoa.
Maybe it's just a bad game today.
If you don't make any ends, you might as well pack it up. You might have to start packing up. I don't know. Because I'm not making it, bro. We got 15 minutes.
Come on, we're going to get in.
All right, okay.
All right, with the hit.
Catch it.
And number 22 didn't catch it. Passing it.
Off to that for the Cadets. Number 5, pitcher Sam Hoffman.
21. Throwing the ball back to the pitcher, number 9.
Intermediate fasting.
Oh, really? Ooh.
Catch it.
24. Yes!
Yeah. One out. Archers up to bat for the Cadets. Number 3, Sydney Reynolds.
Number 3, batting now. A good catch from number 23, Hannah. Throw by number 9. Strike.
Come on, Wendy.
Catch.
Up to bat for the Cadets, number 7, Addie Kaiser.
What you know about me? Alana with the slide, didn't catch, but it's okay.
Cadets. And up to bat for the Cadets is designated player number 1, Grace Belschner.
running. She got the first base.
That's two outs for the Archers.
17
up to bat for
to
the
zero.
Number 9, Ruth Kaiser.
Starting to think that Archer is going to lose today. But you never know. Number 9 with the nice hit. And out. Three outs.
The Archers moving into the top of the fourth inning.
17-0.
This is the fourth inning.
How many innings
in
there? Four?
No, there's more than four, but it's infinite.
It depends
how
many.
Yeah, it depends on. It depends on, like, what team. So say it's fourth inning. There's infinite innings. It's because if neither team have like winning points, they'll keep going pretty much. Yeah. Huh? What? Hey, I think this thing is broken.
Leave it at that.
Yeah, this thing is broken, dude.
Everything's wrong with it.
Yeah, you see how it still moves? It's spinning.
Up to bat for the Archers, number 24,
Alana
Barrera.
With 10 hits. Let's see if she can up that up. So far, we haven't got one home run.
Or hits.
Or
hits. Or one score, one home run, or one, whatever.
Ooh. Lana with the hits, end up getting out. Low ball.
You can't just take the ball.
She's going to first base.
The Archers,
number nine coming up.
Annabella Barrera.
Brooke. With three hits.
Looks like Mr. Cote and Mr. Phillips talking to her. Yep. Well, you need to start paying attention, man.
Looks like number 9 got hit in the leg. We got
up to bat for the Archers, center fielder Jasmine Yoder.
Jasmine Yoder.
And up to the
Number five coming up with 19 hits. Low ball. We got number four, second base. Looks like number nine is on first base.
Second
base, yeah.
Number nine is on first, and then number 24 is, I think, is on second.
Number five with the hit. We got number 24 coming down fourth base. No, third base.
That's one out for the Cadets.
One out.
Up to bat for the Archers. Number seven, Haley Side.
Number seven, Haley with 16 hits. It's coming up. Haley Sides. Ooh. Looks to me, she hit it, but it's a foul.
Can you want to do this?
I've been doing
exactly. Been done. Because my mic broke. I've been telling you what to say.
Ooh.
Start saying high ball.
Nobody want to hear about no high ball. High ball.
I think he's talking more.
Ooh, looks like she could have hit that. Took her chances.
Let's play Bloody Knuckles.
Ooh, number seven. Hit it. The low ball.
That's two outs for the Cadets.
Number three is coming up.
Up to bat for the Archers. Number three, Nklua Day.
Nklua Day with 13 hits. Ooh. Number three with the hits, didn't go out. Number three with an amazing hit, and she out.
That's three outs for the Cadets. Moving into the bottom of the fourth inning.
17-0. Sadly, the Archers haven't got 1 point yet.
Grandpa left.
Off the bat for the Cadets, number 10, Quinlan Drewley.
Number 10, Quinlan Drewley. Sonya with the cat. Strike. Ooh, Sandra's good at catching. One more. Oh. Number 10 moving up to first base.
Up to bat for the Cadets.
Up coming up is number 15.
Hannah Rubber.
Sonya with the cat. Ooh. Looks to me, game's going bad. I wonder how the Archer feels. Number 15 with the run, she's out.
Run out for the Archers. Up to bat for the Cadets is number 6, Anna Kidd.
Number 6, Ander Kidd. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh, Sonya with the catch. She hit the ball. She's out.
That's
Two outs for the Archers.
I don't know if y'all guys heard that, but two outs.
Number four, Annie Houston.
Annie Houston. Number four. With this one strike, Sammy with the catch. Huh? Number four with the hit. All right. No home run yet.
Number five, pitcher Sam Hoffman.
Number five, pitcher Sam Hoffman. Something like that. The catch. You're one more out. Ooh. Number nine. Two low balls already. Ooh, number five with the hit. No, number 10 with the run home score, run. 18-0.
Cadets, number three, catcher Sydney Reynolds.
Up coming up, number three, catcher center Reynolds. Ooh, with the amazing hit from number three.
Up to bat for the Cats. Number seven, Addie Kaiser.
Number seven up, coming up, Addie Kaiser. How do you feel about this game, Joey?
I feel like Southside could have done a way better job because I've seen them play before. They could have won this, even though Concordia is a pretty good team. Yeah. They could have won. It was still an interesting game to watch. What, Concordia? Concordia is nice though. Nice hit to the far right. She makes it to first base.
Two runs score for the Cadets. And up to bat is number one, Grace Belcher.
22-0.
Four and five made a home run.
Nice home run. I don't want to commentate this no more. This is embarrassing.
Number one, coming up.
You got 8 bucks on you?
Yeah.
Bro, you got 8 bucks on you?
No.
You hungry?
No, I got it.
Your mom ain't gonna cook? No. Yeah. You gonna cook?
No.
You
gotta go to work.
We weren't ready for that.
You gotta go to work.
I got rice. I got
different.
I think you ate
Strike. Number one with the hit.
That's three outs for the Archers.
20-0.
Top of the fifth inning.
I will check 1, 2, 3.
Alright, give me a minute. I'm about to start calling the call. Alright. Yo, can you hear me good? Huh? Alright. It looks like the person recording the game is now starting to commentary. Is now going to start commentary. What's up? Hello, my name is Yi, and I hope you've had a good game today, or have had a good watch.
Up to bat for the Archers, number 23, first baseman Hannah Willing.
We got number 23, Hannah Willing, coming up to batter. Yo. Ooh. Is this a strike? Yes. Ooh, looks like she struck out. And into the street. And into another field. Two would be. Ooh, looks like she struck. Hey, okay. Ooh, she made the first base.
Yeah, first base. Archers, number two, catcher Sonia Yoder.
Number two, catcher Sonia Yoder is coming up to the bat.
What?
She's a catcher.
I know. Cool. I'm looking at the picture. Like, she throw the ball, I go down. See if they hit a home run.
No. You go down. If you follow the player. And then, yeah. Let's see if Sonia can hit the ball. Ooh. Ooh, and a strike. I'm about to go sleep on the job. Mm. Ooh, looks like Sonya just struck. And Sonya made it to first base.
Back to the top of the order for the Archers. Number 8, Jennifer Liu.
Looks like number 8, Jennifer Liu's coming up to bat. Oh, I'm going to wake up with a cold tomorrow. We all about to wake up with a cold. Ooh. Yo, that. Do that. So it catches the her pitch and the ball. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, what number was she? The one in second base. Three? That's not 3.
Don't say it.
I think it was 20 something. Ooh. Jake.
One out for the Cadets.
That's one out.
Back to back for the Archers, number 22, right?
That's one out for Concordia. Litchin. We got number 22, Ariana Litchison, coming up. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Ooh.
Tell them we got 2 on bases.
Yeah. Ooh, okay. Sonny Yoder, ooh.
Two outs for the Cadets. Up to bat for the Archers, number 20.
Two outs.
Alana Barrera.
2 outs for Concordia. Let's see if we can make this. Let's see if Sonya can score. Let's see if she can hit. Guess that'll be a point. Looks like it. Ooh. Ah, that's 3 outs.
That's 3 outs for the Cadets.
That's 3 outs. 4. It's the 5th inning with 20. It's the 5th inning with 20 for Concordia.
That's game.
That game? Yeah. Well, 5 innings. We lost to 20-0. Yeah, we're going to go talk to our team, see what their reaction to this game was. Let's go. So we kind of lost 20-0. It's like, is there any way you guys could have improved on anything you could?
Yeah, our energy was really down today. You know, we weren't there totally. I'm pretty sure we were all exhausted from Saturday. We won our tournament, big dubs, but I think we came out here. We were a little down in the first couple of innings, but we came back and battled back in the second half inning. So, I mean, I think we did pretty good today.
Okay, then. It's like,
I don't know what
that. Hey, that was good. Next.
Okay. Jasmine.
Next. Oh.
Jasmine. Next.
Where the coach?
You want an interview?
Coach, they all left there already.
Where the
coach? Yeah, yeah.
Did someone take my bag?
I need
to
play.
Right. I don't got nothing to say.
It's good.
Let me see.